Mediation is a process that allows the parties to work together in a way to be able to come to an agreement about their divorce, how their property should be divided, and how their children should spend their time. It's a way for the parties to look at the facts of their own case and determine the needs of their family, as opposed to allowing a judge decide.